My people established a new colony on Haven. It was going well, but now the colony's gone dark. They're not responding on any frequency. We need to get there and see what the situation is. They might have been exposed to the Zerg virus, and they are on the verge of Protoss space. Jim, I'm worried that something has gone very wrong.
We're almost to Haven, but there's still been no contact from...
Sir, there's a Protoss fleet holding in orbit. They're disrupting all communications to the surface, and it looks like they're powering up their main weapons.
Jim, you have to stop this.
Matt, open a channel to the Protoss. Let's see how diplomatic they're feeling.
Entaro Tassadar, James Raynor. I am Executor Zelendis. Your bravery and service to Ire are known to us.
Entaro Tassadar, Zelendis. Listen, with all due respect, your fleet needs to pull back. The people on Haven are no threat to you.
Our observers detected Zerg hive spores infesting the colonists. They must be purified. If you wish to undertake this mission in our stead, we will permit it.
Jim, some of my people are infested. But you can't let the Protoss just destroy them all. If you keep the Protoss at bay, I know I can find a cure for the infestation.
The only cure for Zerg infestation is purification by fire. You know this to be true, James Raynor.
I can cure them, Jim. Believe me.
If you choose to resist us, we will meet in glorious combat. The choice is yours, James Raynor. We await your answer.
I'm so sorry, Ariel. But the Executor's right. Believe me, they wouldn't have come all the way here if their data wasn't conclusive. Call off your fleet, Zelendis. This is a Terran thing. I'll handle it myself.
What? This isn't right. I thought you were a better man than this, Jim.
Ariel, if there was a cure, you would have found it by now. The only thing we can do is put an end to this once and for all.
I won't accept that. Every one of my people can be saved. I'm close to finding the cure, I know it!
Honor to you, James Raynor. You were ever a true friend of the Protoss. Although this work is painful for you, many more lives will be saved by your actions this day.
We've all laid it on the line for these folks more than once. But there's only one way we can help them now. We've got to save the ones we can, and kill the rest. I know it's terrible, but if we wipe out these infested settlements, we'll save the whole damn planet from being overrun.
Ain't nothing a little fire won't cure. A lot of ground to cover, though. We ain't got enough troops to be everywhere at once.
Don't worry about it. Swan's already got that covered.
Yeah, I got you covered. Had to call in a few favors to get the schematics for these babies. You owe me big time, cowboy. Don't forget, these bad boys can switch between air and ground mode anytime you need them to.
Those Vikings will make all the difference, but it looks like some of the infested colonists are turning already.
And those structures are infesting more of them.
Let's just get this done.
Infestation source detected.
Sir, that virifage structure is spreading the Zerg virus to the colonists. We've got to destroy all the virifages. The more of them there are, the more infested we'll have to fight. Sir, I'm detecting some large Zerg flyers. They match the reported profiles for broodlords. Be careful, they're lethal against ground targets.
We'll hit them from the air. Where are my Vikings at?
Mm-hmm.
Stay sharp. I want anyone that leaves the ship wearing a suit. Last thing I need is more people getting infested.
They infest Marines too, brother.
My orders still stand. Shouldn't be a problem for you though, Tychus.
SCV ready. Go ahead. SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
SCV ready. Huh? Bad news?
Settlement has been cleared of Zerg biosignatures. Well done, sir.
I like it.
Go ahead. What's going on? In the rear with the gear. SCV ready.
Ready to plunder.
Ah! You scared me! SCV ready. Yeah! SCV ready.
Ready to plunder.
SCV ready. I'm going. Big job, huh? Uh-huh. What's going on?
Base SCVs are under attack.
Yeah.
The infested are heading to a settlement in the south.
Let's get into the fight.
SCV ready. Big job, huh? Ah! You scared me! SCV ready. Yeah. SCV ready.
Made for that. Let's get into the fight.
SCV ready. Yeah, whatever.
You ready for war? Fight or flight? Yeah. Can't hold them alone.
SCV ready.
Fight or flight? Yeah, right.
SCV ready. SCV ready. Bad news. SCV ready.
The Zerg have fully infested a settlement, sir. But we still need to destroy the structure there to stop it from spreading further.
In the rear.
Ready to plunder.
Roger. SCV ready. SCV ready.
Upgrade.
SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required. Base is under attack.
Gotcha.
Not enough minerals.
I have awakened.
What's going on? Yes, sir! Ah! You scared me! SCV ready.
Ready to plunder.
Warning. Class 5 biosignature detected converging on the command center.
I have awakened.
Sir, another settlement is being infested by the Zerg.
Base is under attack.
Just stay on the way. Fight or flight? Yeah.
This better be good.
I have awakened.
Upgrade complete.
I sense their fear.
Bad news? Sure thing.
Ready to plunder. Transformation systems primed. I have awakened. Come on already.
mercy is for the weak.
Goliath online.
Can't hold him alone.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete.
I knew Raynard'd save us!
Inbound.
Sir, Stedman says Dr. Hansen has locked herself in the lab. Alone. She's desperate to save her people. I'm worried about what she might do.
I have awakened. Bring it. I sense their fear.
Warning. Class 5 biosignature detected converging on the command center.
Bad news? Yep.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Base is under attack.
Fighter flight. Blunder.
You scared me! We hear you! Roger!
Mineral field depleted.
You scared me! Big job, huh?
Another settlement is coming under attack.
Right.
Bad news?
Fight or flight? Yeah, right.
Mineral field depleted.
In the rear with the gear.
Ready to plunder. Fight or flight. Yeah, right. Yes, indeed.
Mineral field depleted. Warning. Class 5 biosignature detected converging on the command center. Vespine geyser exhausted.
Agreed.
Upgrade complete.
Let's You scared me! You!
Upgrade complete.
I'm tired of waiting.
Huh?
I have awakened. Bring it. Enlighten me.
Mineral field depleted.
Sir, the infested are closing in on a settlement to the north.
SCPs are under attack.
What a piece of me, boy.
Beat the rage. What's your call?
Upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted. Warning. Class 5 biosignature detected converging on the command center.
All right, this sector is clear. Nice work, boys. Now move on to the next area.
Just stay out of the way.
We'll all be dead without you.
Mercy is for the weak. I'm already there. The time has come. I sense that.
My goose is getting cooked.
Upgrade complete.
Good job, sir. I'm picking up 2 more concentrations of Zerg biosignatures.
Biosignature detected converging on the command center. is under attack.
Looks like this area is secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
They're living on borrowed time.
Systems functional.
Come on already. You ready for war?
Sir, it's done. I'm not detecting any more Zerg, but we have a problem in the lab.
Seal all access points.
Okay.